That's right. That's good.
I am highly impressed with what's going on here.
Oh. Right, so it's that one, then that one, then I don't know what that is. But I
guess. Hey, Brandon.
She's so high maintenance. Ha ha.
Hey, good morning, everybody, and welcome to today's vlog. We are coming at you from our bathroom, our master bathroom. Look at Mike. He has a, what'd you call it, a 10 o'clock shadow? Mike's been growing his beard for a while because it's No Shave November, and it's time to
teach me how to shave.
Teach Ryan how to shave. Ryan has grown a bit of a mustache.
I don't have like any other facial hair, but I got a little bit of a moustache right here. You can't really see it on the camera, but trust me.
It's there. So here we go. Ryan and Dad are gonna do what they do best.
Well, what Dad does best.
What Dad does best.
Okay, welcome to Shaving 101. So when you're shaving, you gotta make sure that you start out by making your face, just preparing your whiskers for being shaved, right?
Right.
So the way to do that is to have warm water, like almost hot water.
Right.
So let me know when it's almost hot. So now you wanna wet your beard. So it's just this and this. You don't have to do your eyes and stuff.
Right.
Because you're just shaving here.
Right.
So here you go. Got that. Good. Now do it as many times you want. Just try to just, it's all, it should almost be uncomfortable.
Right.
And all you're doing is preparing
that's
your skin.
Hot.
Yeah, there you go. That's good.
Oh, wow.
Uh-huh.
You're opening up your pores, I think, right? Is that what you're doing, Mike?
And it's hot.
Okay, good. That's good. Well, see again, you're washing your face. You're not washing your face.
No, I'm sorry.
You do that in the shower. You can shave in the shower too. But you don't wash your face. You just do this.
Okay.
There you go. That's right. Right.
Okay.
That's awesome. Okay.
So
good.
You just cover to the chin and then move
it. Yes.
Back.
Now wet is good. You want it wet. Okay.
All
right. Now you got your shaving cream, right?
Shaving cream.
So shake, 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 shake.
All
right. Good. Pop off the top. Now you really don't need a whole bunch of shaving cream. So
right.
Don't over shaving cream because you know you want to be conservative.
Right.
So just a little pop.
Whoa,
that's see. Over shaving. That's a good start. Okay.
Comes out fast.
It's a new bottle.
Yes. Okay. So you're doing just your beard line, right? It's okay to go over the top of your lips, but you don't want to jam it up your nose.
Either. All right. So quintessentially, Ryan, you already got it on his ear.
Okay.
It's
okay.
Okay,
ready? All right, just look in the mirror. Start.
Do you rub it in first, or do you just go?
No, I start here.
Okay.
You don't have to rub it in. Just place it on your face, right? There you go. Ooh, kind of feels good, though.
It does. Yeah. Smooth and soft. Makes my eyes in. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
That's right. That's where you're going. All right, that's good.
Uh-huh. You got it way better than me.
I don't recommend you use both hands because like one hand should be like to turn the water on and off. So you just make it messy.
Yeah.
It's just that I don't recommend it. So you gotta get your neck too. That's right. You see your neck right here? Just look up and do this. That's right. That's good. Okay, good. So you there you go. If you close your mouth, perfect. That's good. Good. You don't have to drown yourself in bathroom house.
No, I got some
of
my neck. That's what the water is.
That's why you don't overdo it.
Right.
That's okay if it comes off anyway. Okay. And here's the shape part.
Okay.
So you don't want to cut yourself. If you cut yourself, it's okay.
I don't want to.
And it kind of hurts too.
That's what I'm saying.
It feels like a little nick. Now, why did you take the shaving cream off?
I tried to get it off my nose.
You'll have to blame. Uh oh, no.
That's fine.
Yeah.
That's fine. That's enough.
There you go.
It's off his nose again.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll take it off for you.
Okay,
Sarah.
All right, now, wet your blade, make it as hot as you can.
Got it. Just take the glove off.
Yeah. So make sure it's hot, right? Okay. And then turn the water off. I usually start up here. I start like here and work my way down. So you want to be going down, 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 right?
Okay.
All right?
All right.
Good. Nice and easy. You don't have to press too hard, but a little bit. That's good. Now, now rinse that off. Perfect. Okay, turn it off again. Good. Good. Now that's really high on your face, right? Because you're probably not getting a lot of whiskers up by your eyes.
Right.
That's good. Now you have to be careful. You don't want to go like this or back and forth or like this. You don't want to go up and down, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Right. So you want to stretch your skin.
I felt it a lot around my, obviously the mustache, but then on my chin as well.
Yeah, if you get a haircut, you're going to be actually almost normal.
Yep.
All right, Mike, when will he have to do that again, you think?
Another 3-4 years. I'd say maybe a week and a half.
You have some right behind you. Here.
Once you cut it, your body goes, oh my gosh, I got to grow more hair. So it's going to come in more, it'll come in faster.
Yeah.
Yeah, great.
All right, good job.
Excellent.
Thanks, guys.
That was awesome.
Just in time for our Christmas pictures tomorrow.
Yeah, right?
Excellent.
Welcome
back. Yeah. Big day today. Not only does Ryan learn how to shave, Brennan is getting ready for some college interviews. You ready, bud?
Yes, sir.
You are looking handsome and dapper.
Thank you.
And all prepared. One of the things about Brennan is he doesn't like to talk about himself. So during college interviews, I'm not sure about that, but he's...
I might screw it up.
No, that's not what I mean at all. No, you're going to do a great job. Just, I know it's a little uncomfortable sometimes for him to talk about himself, but he's got his set up here. There's Zoom meetings, so he's ready to go. Good luck, babe.
Thank you.
You're going to rock it.
Thank you.
Mwah. Love you.
Love you too.
Okay, babe. All right, in celebration of Brennan's... college interview this morning and Ryan's first shave, we've come to Chick-fil-A. This is what we celebrate everything.
That's what's up.
Yes. So we're having breakfast. We finally made it here before breakfast. Yes, that's me. Oh, thank you. What'd you get? Chicken minis?
Chicken minis. Dog. Oh,
all right. For all you guys who don't have Chick-fil-A or you might live in another country and you don't know what Chick-fil-A is, Chick-fil-A is a fast food restaurant that makes the best chicken. No.
They don't have any
chicken. No. It's not even all over the U.S. It's pretty much all.
Are you serious?
What is it?
It's not I got the burrito scramble. I got the burrito scramble bowl.
Oh. Do you want me to tell her? She'll exchange it for you. Thank you. you can't tell, Katie is very excited for Christmas. She's getting all the Christmas feels today, and she has started playing Christmas music, which is highly illegal in her house before Thanksgiving. I don't mind it, but the boys are completely averse to any Christmas music before Thanksgiving, but she's really pushing the envelope today, which is awesome. I'm so happy for her. If you want to see the full rendition of her song, please check it out on Instagram. Look right down here and you can see, we'll put up on our Instagram story. So take a peek at that. And I am outside right now doing another DIY project. This is my coffee table from the lower level from downstairs, and it's on its side right now. I am taking the bottom off. We're gonna replace the bottom because this has been just beat up. It's bamboo, or not bamboo, it's wicker, and it's been totally beat up. So I'm taking this part off. I'm gonna spray paint this a different color. So this whole wrought iron is gonna be spray painted this color over here. It's called, I don't know what it's, ivory bisque. So we're gonna make it a more beachy feel. This table is, it's kind of got a Tommy Bahama sort of like Caribbean feel, but we're gonna make it a little bit more beachy and update it. And I'm so excited. I'm looking forward to doing this project for a while now. I'm not sure I'm gonna finish this part today, but definitely this part, and we can put the glass table top back on and then worry about the bottom a little bit later. But stay tuned to see what this looks like now. And I'll put a picture in of a before and then I'll show you after.
I would like.
There you go.
A couple things actually.
I would like you to finish spray painting.
Okay, I'll tell you. Let me tell you the plan as I'm spray painting. The plan that me and Ryan are doing right now, or that we're about to do soon, is we're gonna go to Safeway, which is a grocery store. Mm-hmm. If you guys don't have Safeway, and we're gonna buy gingerbread houses. Which is not the only time I'm gonna make gingerbread houses, by the way, because I'm gonna make gingerbread houses this year, and I'm excited about it. Like, I'm actually gonna make.
Okay, so you're gonna buy a gingerbread house kit. You're not buying a gingerbread house.
Yes.
Okay, very good.
So, that's what me and Ryan are about to do.
Let's see. Kate just got her nails done yesterday.
On the bright side, it kind of looks like
cool.
Looks like snowflakes.
Yes, it does. Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
I love shaking up. I love shaking up spray can bottles.
Can we go get
gingerbread houses?
That's
what
we came out here
to do. Go get gingerbread houses.
No, oh, Phoebe, stop.
I paid so much money for my nails.
Oh,
you did.
Yeah.
Oh.
And now they're ruined.
All right. We're gonna go get gingerbread houses because we want to make those.
All right, you guys, well, we got, Katie drove us very safely and soundly to the grocery store, and gingerbread houses have been had. It was buy two, get one free. So we ended up with three gingerbread houses. Who do you think will make the third gingerbread?
Well, Ryan is really
we got small
Brennan!
Ones. We got little.
I think they're the same size
Brennan!
They've always been, just
Brennan!
That you're bigger.
Brennan, don't go in yet.
Brennan.
We got three gingerbread houses. Do you want to make one with us?
Hey, you guys, and all three of them are making their gingerbread houses.
That's so funny.
I guess they decided it isn't too early.
No, it is. It totally is
too
early.
I'm protesting.
But no, bro, I'm kind of straight with mine right now.
Okay, listen, I like what I got going here, but I don't know what to do for the roof. Because this is like prime real estate up here.
Yeah, so everybody's going to see the roof.
You know?
Looking beautiful, you guys. Brennan, nice! I can't wait to see it when they're all done. We'll do a little voty. All right, you guys, you are doing a great job over here.
You sound that straight up reminded me of like the videos you have of us dying Easter eggs. You're like, oh hey guys, you're doing a great job.
Well, you are my three little kitties doing all little projects together. This is the best.
Just
You're very creative, all of you.
Well, look at Brennan's.
Brennan's very creative. Look at him. I just like you all working together as good little brothers and sisters.
I thought my front door was going to turn out cooler.
I like your front door.
That does not belong there at all.
Okay, we have come down to the final... What? Competition. The final competition.
The final what?
We have three beautiful gingerbread houses here. I have to say, you guys, I am highly impressed with what's going on here. Okay, so Mike's going to come up, help us judge here in just a second.
Dad's going to judge which gingerbread house is better, and it's obviously going
to be better.
Wow! But he doesn't know who's his food.
Very nice. All three of them.
He doesn't know whose belongs to who, so.
I know exactly whose is whose. You can tell immediately. That's Ryan's, that's Katie's, that's Brennan's.
That's wrong.
What?
Nope.
Don't say anything.
It doesn't matter.
Pick which one you like the best first.
Why was you telling that?
I know that was. Yeah, exactly. I probably shouldn't have said that.
You should let him rank it first.
Well, he doesn't.
He still doesn't know whose it is.
We just said it was wrong. Just pick which one you like the best.
We didn't tell him whose was whose.
Wow. All right. Well, I have to say they're all three of them are excellent. well done. The attention to detail is superb. The gummy thingy jobbers are fantastic.
Can you go through and tell just detail what you like about them?
Sure. I like the detail on this. This is what I thought was Katie's because of all that detail that she had. But I don't know whose that is, but that caught my eye immediately. This, a little off kilter.
This is the older one. This is maybe new construction. This might be at a little.
This does not engender a lot of confidence in the structural integrity of these. I'm not ready to go in there and go to bed.
It's infested with rats.
It might be.
Yes, and then this one has a lot of. I like the symmetry of this one. It's got a lot of nice symmetry and a lot of good attention to detail over the.
I like the chimney.
The door. The chimney's nice. Yeah.
Check the backs too. You know, there's.
Oh, right.
They're all like.
They have back porches.
Uh oh, that's the back of the house right there. No shutters. Ooh, like nice.
A little landscaping going on
garden,
down
right?
there.
Yes. Yeah. That could be Katie's. I think that's Katie's. It's gotta be Ryan's. It's gotta be Ryan's. Katie, come on. That's totally Ryan's. That's totally Katie's. That's totally Brennan's. Come on.
Wait, Dad, you have to think. You have to think which one you
Of course, you're my favorite. So it's that one, then that one, then I don't know what that is, but I guess the third.
Wow.
Dad, the middle one is mine.
Totally.
The one that you thought was Ryan's is Brennan.
Oh!
Brennan swooped in and made this one in about 40 seconds. Katie and Ryan. Katie took about an hour. Ryan took about 3 hours.
Half the time, and Dad, mine is twice as tasty, so I don't care.
Exactly. Half the time and twice as tasty. That's a pretty good way to put it.
Then you go, this is totally Ryan's work.
You set low personal gingerbread house standards, and then you fail to achieve them.
You guys, I think they're all beautiful. Katie says 34 days until Christmas. Should we keep that up there or should we do riddles? Should we do a countdown till Christmas?
We should have a...
You could ask everybody how many more days till Christmas.
We could. All right, everybody. How many more days until Christmas? Don't comment right now. We'll give the answer at the end of the video. All right, should we use the gingerbread houses to decorate the table over there? Or should we put them... Huh? Except for Brennan?
No, don't put Brennan's on the. Throw Brennan's away.
Brennan, that is so
that's
nice.
Three kids coming home with artwork from our class and only two of them getting put on the floor.
That's terrible. That's terrible.
Just eat mine if you want to.
Wow, it'll be tasty. All right, we're out.
Well, it's going to fall down.
Congratulations, everybody. Oh no! We're having the gingerbread house. Kate's been introduced to them.
Look at this. This isn't even a pattern. I patterned.
Yes, it is. Orange, not a pattern.
I knew which one was which. I should have said Ryan.
Orange, green, purple, yellow, who red, orange.
I don't know.
I was just chilling on the couch.
Wait, did I point to that one?
Yeah.
I meant that one.
Aw, you're so nice. That's so sweet.
No, it's not.
No.
Dude, I mean, to be honest. No.
Yeah.
her Katie's is neater.
Yeah.
But it's super basic.
Okay.
Basic. Do you see this? This is a prime, like, what's it called?
Like, okay.
Gingerbread houseness?
No, what's it called when you have like gardens and stuff?
Oh, God. Oh, landscaping?
Landscaping. Right.
Landscaping.
Based off. Ryan copied me. No, listen. Ryan copied me on the gumdrops. He copied me on the
ring. Everyone does that.
Hey, thank you.
No.
I literally said that.
I go, everyone
but
does that.
Based off creativity, Ryan wins based off neatness. I mean.
Yeah.
Which one would you like to live in, Kaden? If you could live in a gingerbread house, which one would you live in?
This one feels more like home. This is like you're stepping into a museum.
Yeah, right. Definitely, I would live in this one.
Yeah.
The more comfy, cozy one?
Yeah.
There's a
chimney.
Yeah, I like the chimney. I said the same thing. It has a fireplace.
More cozy.
Yeah, I'm with you.
I won't be talking to either of you.
She
really
cut up the gumdrop to make her read.
Like, it's actually kind of beautiful. She did a nice job.
That's when you just...
It sucks.
All right, you guys, I'm going to bed. It's time for me to go to bed. What made you guys happy today? Okay, Ryan, what made you happy today?
I want my cup.
Yeah.
I think my water's
10 times better out of my cup.
What made you happy today, Kaden?
Is that your
cup?
I had some smack and tortilla soup when I got home from soccer.
Oh, I love tortilla soup. Did your mom make it?
My family friends made it.
Fantastic. All right, good. What made you happy today, Katie Kate?
Not Kaden.
I set a whole projector movie for you and you can't say that.
Like, that's right. Oh, tell everybody what you guys did. Kaden, tell them what you did. I think that's so cool.
She's so high maintenance and that's so video sucks. She wanted to watch Star Wars, so I set up the projector and like the movie and stuff, but we didn't even end up watching Star Wars. We watched Avengers.
Of course.
Marvel movies.
Yes.
And
yes.
Then she's out here like, Kaden didn't make me happy.
And like, you did a whole projector and a screen and everything outside.
It was definitely happening.
Oh, okay. So what made you happy today? No, what made you happy
today? Well, now you kind of attitude.
Well, don't play with me like that.
Oh my gosh. All right, you guys, it's exhausting. What made me happy today was my projects, you guys. So my table is not quite done, but it is close to being done. And these doors we're putting on tomorrow to the bottom of my kitchen project, a dining project, so it'll finally be done. And I moved all my summer and winter clothes. So I was able to move my summer clothes and my winter clothes and trade them. So I'm very excited about that. All right, you guys, so comment down below. Oh, in this little buggy boo. Comment down below. Are you guys happy today? We hope you had a great day today, and we cannot wait to see you tomorrow. Oh, and Ryan Shaving. Very cool. See you later. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to thumbs up and subscribe. See you later.